And new tonight, the man charged with killing three women, all members of his own family, takes the stand in his own defense. Kevin Murphy says he did not shoot and kill his mother, sister, and aunt because he loved them. We just got the 911 call the jurors heard with Murphy sobbing in the background.
Okay, wait a minute. Is there people there or patients there? Okay, are they breathing?
No.
Murphy told the court he was feeding cattle when his uncle discovered their three female relatives were dead inside Ferguson Glass. Prosecutors maintain Murphy killed those women because they didn't approve of his affair with a married woman. Murphy will be cross-examined tomorrow morning.